pioneer Russell Simmons has been hit with two more rape allegations. Two new accusers have filed criminal complaints against the Def Jam Recordings co-founder, according to TMZ. Both women filed their reports with the New York Police Department last month, Dec 17, alleging the music mogul raped them in 1983 and 1991, respectively. One of the accusers, Sherry Hines, went public with her claims on TV in America last month. She told cops Simmons raped her at his office in 1983. The second woman, who has not been identified, claims Simmons raped her at his Manhattan home following a date in 1991. 14 women have now accused the rap mogul and entrepreneur of rape and/or sexual misconduct. Simmons has denied all previous claims against him and took and passed a polygraph test in an attempt to prove his innocence in at least one of the allegations. The NYPD is investigating Simmons for at least 7 claims of sexual misconduct. Meanwhile, the embattled mogul has halted his #NotMe campaign after deciding this is a time for women to speak. Simmons recently stepped down from his companies after former model Carrie Clausen Kalai and screenwriter Jenny Lumet accused him of sexual assault in November, 17. In December, he was hit with accusations of sexual misconduct, rape and assault from a group of other women in exposes published in the New York Times and Los Angeles Times. Simmons vehemently denied the allegations and vowed to present evidence to prove his innocence. He also revealed he was creating a new movement called #NotMe, in response to the #MeToo initiative created to encourage sexual assault victims to come forward. "My intention is not to diminish the #MeToo movement in any way, but instead hold my accusers accountable. #NotMe again, this is not a movement against or even in conjunction with #MeToo. It's just a statement about my innocence," he said at the time. But now representatives for the star have told the New York Post's gossip column Page 6 that he has decided to put the movement on ice. "Mr. Simmons' previous statements stand, and he has nothing to add to them at this time," the spokesperson added.